people, and I feel the love from the people of Teso. And I hope I will have an opportunity to give them back love. The most I can do now is to stick on the values that I stand on, the values that bring us together, the hope of a new Uganda, the aspiration of the desires of a first world country that we deserve, that we must have.
Thank you so much for your time. Thank you.